So the needed things are black sketch pen, pink sketch pen and red sketch pen. Now wood stick, a paper and hot glue. And it's actually messed up my paper. So first take your half size A4 sheet paper. Now fold it like this. Stick it like this. Okay, it got stick. Now cut a circle in a white paper. Add some detail to it. Just cut it. Okay, the one side is all done. Now the other side. Okay, we are done sticking and our puppet is also done. Now let's do the things which came like a spider web all around. So that will look nice. So yeah guys, this is the paper puppet. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, share and subscribe. And the one important thing, this craft is for small kids. Bye!